Thanks to her outreach experience, she can spot the telltale signs of abuse.
Sometimes drug use can go badly, and we recognize that. And so we need to be there just in... It's really just a just-in-case factor.
The volunteers are on the lookout for ravers experiencing abuse.
Do you see someone who's on the dance floor? Because usually it's just approach them and be like, hey, how's it going? How are you feeling?